the radar map. Some of the drawbacks in square formation can be overcome by careful deployment of other squares nearby. Placing two or more squares a little over a musket's range apart allows them to offer each other supporting fire, creating a deadly crossfire zone between them without the risk of friendly fire.
Sir! Sir! Our general is under attack! We have killed their general, sir. Now they must break.